Find your seats. It is so wonderful to have all of you here. Welcome to Pleasant Grove Community Church. Glad that you are here. Those of you watching at home, thank you for being here with us as well. Those of you who are guests today, a special warm welcome to you and a big welcome to the William Jessup Choir. It is always a very special treat every year when you're here, and as you can tell, they don't like you very much. If you have children, if you brought children today, normally we have kids ministry, but we don't have it today because today is a special event, so the kids will stay in, be able to enjoy the choir, but it will be back next week, so you can look forward to that. Yesterday was a special day for us. We had our first ever Fall Fest. So if you go ahead, we got some pictures to show you here. We had some pictures to show you.
Come on, Ted, they're coming.
All right, I guess we don't have pictures to show you. So you'll have to come back. All of you will have to come back next week to see those. Coming up, we have a lot of exciting things happening here at Pleasant Grove Community Church. We have another concert coming next Sunday. Joyous Brass will be back with us. It'll be 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon, and it's free. You're all invited to come back for that. Next Sunday, we are kicking off our Operation Christmas Child. That's where we get shoe boxes and we fill them up with needed items and with gifts and toys, things like that. And they get sent to some of the neediest children in the world. We do this every year. It's a fantastic ministry. You'll be able to pick up a box and instructions starting next Sunday. Next Sunday's going to be a busy day. Also next Sunday, we are going to be taking your pictures. We're going to start for the next 3 Sundays. We're going to be taking your pictures. We'll have a photo station set up, but we're going to do a new photo directory. It's been a while. So you guys look different than you did last time is what I'm saying. Our monthly solo sisters is coming up on Thursday, October 27th. If you are a single woman or a woman living alone, you are invited to this. Tickets are on sale today. You can pick up your tickets right outside in the lobby after the service. Also, we've got a Women's Christmas Craft Day coming up. It's Saturday, November 12th. Your flyer says November 10th. That's wrong. It's Saturday, November 12th, and you can start signing up for that next Sunday. And that just takes us up to Thanksgiving. Whew. Then it's December. December, we've got a family Christmas Day coming up where parents can bring their kids, and we're going to have a wonderful Christmas craft day. Our annual Women's Christmas Brunch will be coming up in the Timbers. We do this last year. We had over 200 women at it. This year, we are preparing ourselves for over 250 women. So start thinking about who you're going to invite, what neighbors you're going to invite. All right. Sounds good. Also, we got a Christmas cantata. It's back this year. You can look forward to that. And as always, our very beautiful and memorable and meaningful Christmas Eve service. So lots of things coming up. Did you catch all that? If not, keep checking our website at pgcc.church. I'm told that the Fall Fest pictures are ready. Let's find out if it's true or not. There we go. So we had close to 500 guests come for Fall Fest, and as you can tell, they had a wonderful time, a really, really great time at it. I want to say a big thank you to our planning team. I want to say thank you. We had over 100 volunteers participating in Fall Fest, and you did terrific. Thank you to all of you who loaned things, who donated things, and especially thank you for all your prayers. So this one, they had to stack 4 cans before they, in a floating jar, or shooting range, because you got to have a shooting range. This is like our version of skee ball. Yeah. Pumpkin painting. Canine dogs, please, canine. The face painting was incredible. And that's what it's all about. All right. Just want to let you know that if you're a guest with us today, all the events I just mentioned, you do not have to attend our church to come to these events. You're all welcome. But if you do not have a home church, I would love to invite you to come on back next Sunday and give us a try. We're going to be launching a new message series called Relatability. It's looking at the Bible for abilities that God gives us to have better relationships. It's going to be a tremendous series. And since it comes from God, pretty sure it's going to work. One last thing. If you want to give this morning, we don't pass an offering plate. We have offering boxes at the exits. You can also go online to pgcc.church and give, or you can mail a check into the office. Let me say a word of prayer, and then I'm going to turn it over to Dr. Tom Rusica and this incredible choir. Let's pray. Almighty God, we give you thanks for the great things that you're doing here in this church, here in the neighborhood. We give you thanks for the great things you are going to be doing. And we pray this morning that you will fill these singers with your power and your joy, your life. May it just be expressed out of them. May their songs lift us up in praise to you. May they lift burdens away. May they encourage us and brighten our days. Lord, may we feel like we're in the throne room of heaven, just sitting here listening to these songs. God, you are so, so good. I pray this in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. So we have the special treat of having Taylor Dahl back here at the soundboard mixing for us, who, class of 2014, somewhere around there. And Taylor is just, I would say you're just thriving. Not everybody knows this, but a very accomplished flautist, and has gained some notoriety among that field in writing music and traveling around the country performing. It's really, really fun to watch your successes with that. And also, father, it's really, really fun to watch our alumni become parents, and I think you're a father of eight. Sometimes it might seem like eight. Well, it just—I love watching that because I love remembering the different stages of our kids who are
Manteca.
Manteca, yes. Super close by,
yes.
Right? You are a math major.
I am, yep.
So you must be super smart.
You could say that.
I always had trouble with long division. I was never really good at that. Maybe you can help me with that. Rachel is, she's interesting. You are launching a new honors society,
yes,
in math. Can you tell them about that?
Yeah, absolutely. So we are installing a new chapter of Kappa Mu Epsilon, which is the National Mathematics Honor Society. We're installing it actually Monday at Jessup. We're having a reception from 3 to 4:30. So if anyone's interested in math and would like to come, feel free. There will be snacks. But yeah.
There will be snacks.
Yes. Catered by our cafeteria.
So we're so proud of her. You're a student worker for the math department as well, right?
I am.
So I can hear her like in the next office over counting stuff, and it's amazing. Anyways, you're gonna be going up yonder. We just recorded this song too, right? No, we recorded this what, 5 years ago? There we go. Anyways, Rachel's gonna lead this.
Oh, where I'm going.
Sony Pictures Studios. Have you heard of it? Yeah. Let's see. They have recorded things like Wizard of Oz and, let's see, Schindler's List, all of the Star Wars, all of the Marvel, all of John Williams' conducting basically happens in the MGM soundstage, and that's where we were just a couple of weeks ago. Was it 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago? It was 3 weeks ago, boy. And so we are just finishing up some of the edits and mixing for those two albums. We have a Christmas album, and we have a regular rep. This is one of the songs that Alyssa helped record. Sounds so good and fantastic. Alyssa Flores is a digital communications and design major.
Yes.
And are you a senior?
I am.
You are.
I have another semester, though, so.
Okay, good.
Not yet.
we have, where's Eliana? Right down here. Eliana is our merch table captain, lead. What do we call you? Director?
Section leader.
Merch captain. And she is a fine arts major, super, super talented. Do you want to share what we have? Wonderful. So go check her out, and she's got some friends out there, and they'd love to talk to you. Also, we have our Christmas concerts coming up. That is the first weekend in December, and all the tickets are purchased online. And so if you have a phone with a hinge on it, you're probably not going to be able to order the tickets from your phone. However, if you have what they call a smartphone, they can get help from you guys. It's like when I'm in my office and I need help, I just yell out, "I need a millennial!" And one of them comes right in. The same thing can happen to you back there. You can help them with this. Anyways, this is Alyssa Flores, and this is a wonderful song that she recorded. It's called The was that like for you? Was that a super cool experience?
It was really amazing.
It was really amazing.
It was really fun, yeah.
I'm so glad that you liked it, and hopefully you're going to remember that for years and years to come. Haley is a business major.
Right.
And this is your second year, your sophomore.
Yes.
And you also run cross country.
Yep.
And did you guys have a meet this past weekend?
Yesterday, yeah.
Yesterday, how'd you do?
I did very good.
Excellent.
Our whole team.
Good job.
Thank you.
a spiritual. It's called Were You There?
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. I need to take a moment, just let that soak in. I mean, we went from Christmas to Easter. Thank you. Thank you, one and all. That was truly tremendous. And I'm trying to keep from tearing up. Thank you all for coming. Really a blessing having you here. Make sure you stop by the merchandise table, check out the CDs they've already recorded, pre-order the ones that they just recorded and will be coming out. If you'd like to go to the Solar Sisters lunch, please stop and buy your tickets today. And have you been blessed today? And make sure all these incredible students do not leave here without you letting them know how blessed you were. Thank them for being here. Thank you all for being here. And may you take these blessings and share them all week long. Have a great day.